Here is a statement regarding a winter storm watch for the following counties in Wisconsin: Jefferson, Kenosha, Milwaukee, Racine, Walworth, and Waukesha. Winter storm watch in effect from Thursday evening through Friday evening. Wet, heavy snow possible. Plan on difficult travel conditions, including during the morning commute on Friday. Total snow accumulations of 6 to 9 inches are possible. Where, portions of southeast Wisconsin. When, from Thursday evening through Friday evening. Additional details, significant reductions in visibility are possible. Blowing and drifting snow is possible Friday afternoon and evening. A winter storm watch means there is potential for significant snow, sleet or ice accumulations that may impact travel. Continue to monitor the latest forecasts.